Hello there, guys, and welcome back to Screwdriver City during part 3 of last week's episode. There has to be a way to get this to line up. move these back. So that the like this is the best I can really manage. Now that's all done. chase the monarch. Now you're completely making mistakes. Okay, I'm slowly getting better at this. You just have to pretty much anticipate the turns. counted. At least now I'm to the point where I can actually see the monarch going past me. The main thing that's limiting me is my low top speed. But in order to fix that, I need the very person I'm going to get from this mission. So you can probably see the slight dilemma I'm in. I don't really think there's anything I can do. And that looks to be all the time we have for today. So anyways, guys, this is it for this video. Like and subscribe for more great content. And goodbye.